right now there's just this feeling of being pulled between two worlds and this, you know, complete frustration in how am I ever gonna find peace and balance. And at this point, I really think the honest answer is I won't.